le tlhakore leo le lebetswego la Soweto sebaka sa ngwaga setišiši se sa motlhagase se dutse fela se sa šome se tlogetse dikarolo tse dingwe tsa Pimville di le lesisweng badudi ba lebelelane le marega a ka ntle le motlhagase go ba thutetsa bošego lekgono ba tsogetse dikantorong tsa Eskom go nyaka dikarabo go Cecilia Tlepuo mengwaga e masometshelatshela go kgaotswa ga motlhagase ga gona tlhaloganyo
ja ke tlile yona ntlile mo Eskom ke tlo demanda a ke tlo mo kopa ke tlo mo demanda gore a tlise box ya rona a e kenye because o itsotso ke batho ba hae because ile a cha box ntse tepa e lokise batla batla o iscrufolola batsamaya le yona
badudi ba re ye ke ntlo ya botlhe yeo ba tshwanetseng go e fenya
sekeze nama tsa bantano a phumeng pompini ande sa tshitshizela
I have a child who's asthmatic. When he gets an attack, I have to plug in the nebulizer. How do I do that when I do not have electricity?
We can't continue to have a community of 13 months without electricity. We can't. It was on SABC News. It got arsana taba. But we can't.
Go kgethilwe baemedi ba lesome go ya go kopana le batlhankedi ba Eskom empa Eskom ya re e nyaka dingongorago tsa bona dingwalwe fase memorandumong
officer how re we coming to Megawatt Park we going to be bringing this re bana le bana le expectations
seo ga se sa amogelwa gabotse ke badudi
However, no.
We've given papers. We've done that before. We cannot be doing one thing over and over and over.
You will be forced to negotiate with us. We are not here to play around.
Mafelelong ba ile ba bulelwa dikgoro ba tsena. Ka morago ga kopano ya iri, go ile go aba le kgatelopele.
There wasn't much of a discussion. At this point, it was just an agreement between the delegation and Eskom executives themselves. Ukuthi sizohlala phansi on a certain date. They haven't given us the date.
Badudi ba lebeletse gore ba arabiwe ka labotlhano gomme go fitlhelwe le tharollo. Empa go fitlhela seo se direga, tshotlego ka Pimville e jwala pele.